after this weekend's action. Okay, sorry, but the drivers are ready at race.
Lap 1 day 1, 10.6. In this last round. When there's nothing to lose and not much time to do it, you get magic.
Well, not long to wait to find out how this one will unfold, so don't go anywhere.
Thank you. last lap was 8.104.5.
Lap was 8.104.3.
Last lap was 8.101.1.
Racing in wet conditions, you can be quick, but corners that you can take fast in the dry may result in a slippery slide into a wall.
Well, I'm sure we're in for a great race today. Not long to wait now, we'll be back shortly.
Teammates crashed. time last lap was a 1:12.7.
Thank you.
109.6.
Lap was a 108.9.
Today's event. What an incredible place. Sorry to interrupt, but the race is about to begin.
Thank you.
That last lap was a 1:09.3.
Thank you.
going in your lap two. That was A104.1.
Excited for another Wild Grid World Series event. I know, what do you know about this circuit?
You come here, you want to see a car, send it inside.
And I've just been told the race is coming on my side. Okay, I'm past all the excitement.
he may have crashed and lost position. Last lap was a 1:29.5. Right, the time on the last lap was a 1:18.9.
Racing here in Dubai. I know. Okay, sorry. Looks like things are about to get underway.
Your teammate's been involved in a crash.
Oh, the lack of judgment was big enough.
So the time last lap was a 1:34.0. Your last lap time is 1:26.4. Your time last lap was a 1:24.1. Time last lap was a 1:25.8.
track boundaries. Coming up on the outside. Beautiful one.
The Grid World Series. I know, what have we got in store here?
Drivers will be raring to grab those boosts and secure that extra speed. I can't wait to see some quick thinking and even...
Oh, looks like the race is about to start.
And already some real aggressive racing as they look to set ahead.
Your teammates crashed. The last lap was a 1:24.5.
Beautiful pursuit that followed each other's lines perfectly.
Entering that boost zone, ring up.
Your boost is ready. All right, that last lap was a 1:13.0.
And they've lost out on the overtake, even with their boost.
So your last lap was a 1:10.2.
Okay, this is the final lap now. Take them on the inside.
On the wrong side of the track limits there.
Your teammate lost places to a crash.